Today, we are learning the Mandarin phrases 吃过了吗?要吃什么?去哪吃? When you greet someone and decide on what to eat. Hello, everyone. 大家好, it's Jacob here and my old pal, Mr. Sweet Potato.
Oh, we better not be talking about food today, because I am definitely not in the mood.
Uh-oh, some vegetable is hangry. There's no better topic than food, though.
I thought the most beautiful scenery in Taiwan is people, not food.
Well, that too.
I could go for some sweet potato fries right about now. Or some sweet potato shaved ice.
Wait, back to reality. So, 吃过了吗? Have you eaten? 要吃什么? What should we eat? 去哪吃? Where should we eat?
Why would you greet someone by invading their privacy about the status of their hunger?
Not like that. Well, in Taiwanese culture, 吃过了吗? Actually used as a greeting, like saying, how are you? And are you well?
This is the part where I educate the audience about how in the past, having enough food was a blessing.
So now, when you ask someone if they have eaten,
It's actually a gesture to wish the other person good health and hope they're nourished and fulfilled.
Nice work! So, when you ask someone 吃过了吗? You should treat them to a good meal.
What a great strategy to learn. Well, wait, but then you'd have to pay. How do I get other people to ask me 吃过了吗?
Would you like to learn how to use 吃过了吗?要吃什么?去哪吃?
Yes, I would.
That's the spirit. Let's watch and find out.
我很担心你，你会饿吗？你吃过了吗？
是没有很饿，也没有很饱。
我们去吃饭吧。你想吃什么呢？
都可以。我现在没有心情去想要吃什么。你想吃什么？
我们要吃什么呢？吃麻辣锅。
当初。他第一次带我去约会，他就是带我去吃麻辣。
不要不要，算了，不要吃麻辣锅。可以吃什么呢？
我都可以，我好味的。你想吃什么？
还是吃臭豆腐？
臭豆腐？他给我的昵称就是臭豆腐。
怎么会有人叫女朋友臭豆腐？那。可以吃什么呢？牛肉面。
当初他说我做的牛肉面很好吃，没想到如今他就在吃别墅牛肉面。
你别想了，你别想了。那我们还可以吃什么呢？锅贴。
锅贴。前年他带我去他家，他妈妈亲手做锅贴给我吃，我一想到那个画面，我的眼泪就停不下来。
好，你们这对情侣真的是够了。
不，我们已经不是情侣了。他对我来说什么都不是，什么都不是。
我们要去哪吃呢？
我是不建议去哪一次，哪一次都可以了，都好。你想去哪？
想去哪吃？
士林夜市哎。
你们上去约会的地方。那可以去哪吃呢？西门町。
大家不是都去那里？
我的错。
没有一对情侣没去过西门町看电影啊！整个台北市都是我的回忆。
那去哪里吃呢？我们回家吧。我煮东西给你吃。干杯。走吧。
吃。过了吗？吃过了吗？吃过了吗？
No, I haven't. Please buy me dinner. A romantic one, please.
Romantic one, all right. 要吃什么?
Buy me the most expensive meal ever. Please and thank you.
Okay, 去哪吃?
The most expensive restaurant in Taipei, please.
And not sure if I can afford that.
Well then, you don't get a dinner with me.
Oh, sad. Well, not really. Is there any way I can butter you up?
Is that a pun?
Are you an angry sweet potato? Are you boiling mad?
You bet I am boiling mad.
吃过了吗?吃过了吗?
Hey you, I can be boiled, fried, steamed however I want, okay?
All of them sound delicious. That was fun. Well, this is it for Legend Mando.
Was not fun.
Was fun. See you next time. 下次见。